And doctors say the numbers are only likely to keep going up now that kids are back in school.
By order of the Shelby County Health Department, all school kids are required to wear a mask even if they're vaccinated. Simone Woolrich joining us now live from outside the county commission chambers, where last night some parents demanded that mask mandate be lifted and tempers flared. Good morning, Simone.
Zanetta, good morning to you. Yeah, we knew this topic would come as more students headed back to the classroom for in-person learning. So commissioners heard from some of those parents, some of them very angry because they just do not want their kids to have to wear those masks inside of the classroom. Take a look at some of the video one of our photographers captured yesterday from yesterday's meeting. At times, the discussion became heated. And once the commission chairman threatened to end the meeting early, and then clear the room, but never, those things never got to that point though, but many parents were passionate. Take a listen.
Please consider what it's doing to our kids. This is terrible.
Give parents the choice to make the decision for masks optional. Let us decide the health risk for our own children.
Will you pay for the medical bills, the dental bills, the speech therapists, the mental therapy our children will need for the future from these harmful mandates?
Well, you heard from some of those parents there. Only one parent expressed her approval of the mask mandate. In the end, though, commissioners took no action, and any resolution they could have passed would be non-binding. Remember, though, the Shelby County Health Department says it only has the power to lift that mask mandate. Of course, we'll keep you updated on any changes. But for now, we're reporting live downtown this morning. Simone Woolrich, WREG, News Channel 3.